Hello and welcome to this episode of the We Don't Have Time Advent Calendar. My name is Ingmar Ensog and I'm the founder and CEO of We Don't Have Time. And in this episode, we're going to see how you could build a house on fossil-free foundation. Instead of using cement and concrete, you could do it with recycled glasses. This is the future of building, and I have with me now the entrepreneur and behind this great innovation, Henning from the company Collian. Can you explain a little bit how this actually works and what's the difference between using the traditional methods?
Yes, first of all, this is a Swedish invention from Sundsvall. So it's about 20 years old. And we started this company 1 year back to see what can we do different in the building industry. And we found this replacement then for a traditional concrete slab with cement and plastic insulation underneath. So what's different with exactly this compared to concrete is that it's much lighter. It's made of over 60% recycled glass. And you can prefabricate it as elements that you just place down, like your foundation.
So what's the biggest advantage of using this material instead of the traditional? It's more than just saving emission, right?
Yes, true. It's about halves the carbon footprint of the foundations, but the real benefits for the owner, the house owner, is that you have much better insulation values and you can build much faster. You don't have to wait for drying times, which is a big problem when you're using concrete. You can't place your floor and you can't start building the house directly. So, and you also have something that can't emit anything. It's completely inert. So it's the highest class in terms of emission standards.
And no dangerous chemicals that will be released inside the house.
Exactly, no dangerous chemicals. And also it's just glass insulation, which is approved to just put in the ground. It's no harmful ingredients. And the rest is steel beams.
And can you use this to build all kind of houses, or what's the difference compared to the traditional methods?
You can build it in quite a lot of types of building. We focus on family homes and preschools and basically all buildings up to five stories high.
And can you, is it much more expensive to do this, or what's the disadvantage?
It depends how you compare. If you just compare one product to the next, then it's more expensive. But if you look at the whole process, so the process of building, when you have concrete, you have to wait for something to dry. It takes weeks, month, maybe a year, and a lot of costs in that. Here you can place down a foundation one day and build the house next day. So you're saving a lot of money on other things.
This sounds fantastic. Where can I read more?
You can find us if you Google Collian or visit our webpage, colliannordic.se.
And on we.time, of course.
Of course.
Thank you very much. And now we're going to see how this is being done in a really fast way. So watch this.